Boneless wings are not wings. They're boneless nuggets, if anything. But bone-in wings are way better anyways, so we're gonna make marinade. I'm gonna teach you how to make some good ones for Sunday football. Stick of butter, buffalo sauce, some lime juice, some barbecue sauce, some garlic, some dry rub, and then some honey. Make two bowls of this, one for marinating before, and then one for tossing the wings in after. And then go ahead and smoke them at like 325 for about an hour and a half. And then I crank up the heat to like 500, get that crisp on them, and toss them in the sauce and get lost in that sauce. Dump the wings out. This is a lot of wings, but if you're truly grown, you can crush a lot of wings. By the way, like and follow, baby.